Najee Harris. And from the 25, they worked this to the 29 last week in the win over the Chargers. They sure did, and the key number to me was total offensive rounds. Other savvy, but guy who's not the most mobile of quarterbacks. What's the player that's had? Training staff works on him. We'll step aside and hear the drop was heard. They turn to Harris to begin the drive. And he'll lock it. A run with Harris out of the shotgun. They juked him. Nice. On first down. Able to hit his Charlie Claypool. He's now here at home in Cincinnati. Throwing again.
The pass.
A handoff to Harris to begin the drive. They hand this off to Harris. Now they can get a hold.
It's so fast that sometimes you just have to grapple.
Steeler pressure too much here. He's going down. Chris Jones in there to get him, and that is sack number six now for him on the year. Now it's a quarterback third long. You really got to rally the troops here, don't you?
Yeah, you do in a big way. What else you have to look out for? More pressure coming at you because it seems to be working pretty well.
On first and 10, it's Roethlisberger. Now Roethlisberger. In trouble, and he's taken down. Chris Jones.
They've got to get rid of all of that and just
throwing now. Roethlisberger on first down. That is incomplete.
Better defenses in the league, and every time I talk to someone around the NFL, they all say the exact same thing. They're so fundamental.
Now it's Roethlisberger. Staying on his feet, but he can't get away forever, and down he goes. Gerald McCoy drops him for a loss of 12. They'll start on the ground with Harris, and he stopped immediately there. Out of the gun, it's Roethlisberger. Oh, over a sea of defenders, and intercepted. He's picked off at his own 46. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last run. Here's Roethlisberger. Open man completes it to Claypool.
Gets big yardage and puts points on the board. They had pride too on that side.
To throw again is Roethlisberger. And swung out wide to Harris. Now Roethlisberger. His throw here pulled in by Heisman. Looking to throw again on second down. Roethlisberger. Scans his options and locates Claypool.
As he thinks about angling for a new contract.
And he's got it. And just shy of the goal line is Harris is in.